single leg deadlift with sliders. Okay, so a slider is something that we can use as a piece of equipment that helps us get into a better position. Okay, it's going to challenge us in a different way. When we've got sliders like this, where we just kind of put the plastic side down on the ground, what you want to focus on is you want to make sure that you're not on hard surface that's porous, okay, because it's not going to slide very well. And yoga mats actually don't work very well with them too. So if you have carpet or if you have a towel, you can use that, and that's usually best for this one. So this is a hinge exercise. So we're focusing on the hip hinge, right? We're focusing on pushing our hips back. We're gonna do it while we keep one leg in front and the other leg's gonna trail behind. So what you're gonna do here is gonna build a nice firm booty, and it's gonna be nice and balanced as well too. So that's always good. So you're gonna kind of push your hips back as you're here. You're gonna take your arms out to the sides. You're gonna push off that front heel. Might take a little while to kind of get your balance and get things down, but I'm really feeling a lot going on in my glute and my hamstring as I'm doing this. So bracing. I get my fists with my hands. I'm pointing my palms forward so I keep my lats engaged. That's the body weight variation. So you do all on one side and then all on the other side. I'm gonna try with the dumbbells here too. So you could do one of two of these, okay? So you could either do body weight or you could do with the dumbbells, but I'd load you on both sides. You're using a backpack, you can kind of keep that out in front of you too. It's totally fine. And then I'm just gonna kind of push back here as well. And then I'm gonna push into my heel to kind of come up to standing again, feeling that nice strong squeeze in my glute as I come up. One more time, pushing my hips back and then digging down through that heel. Holy smokes, can someone get the fire extinguisher? Because my glutes are on fire. I hope that you'll feel the same thing too, because that means we're building some good strength in through the glutes and the hamstrings. Have fun, this is gonna be a challenging one.